Hello guys, good morning. This is Krishna here. This is tutorial number 59. So in this tutorial 59, I'm going to discuss about text with ladder, text and parallel to text. So all three commands I'm going to explain in this tutorial. In beginner tutorial, I have discussed about this scaling feature. If you go to insert and transformation feature, so I have discussing this scaling feature. So now I think it's almost done. Now only affinity is left, so we will discuss later. Now if you move for boolean operations, so this is the assembly part, so this one I will discuss feature for when you will enter for the assembly tutorial. And this is the advanced dress of features, so we'll discuss later. So now I'm here, tutorial number 59. So in this tutorial, I'm going to discuss about annotation. So I think you have this word discuss in, and you have heard about this annotation in another software like AutoCAD, Creo, and SolidWorks. So this is the same name. It is also mentioned in another software that is called annotation text. So if you go to text, then you can see there are three options: text with ladder, text parallel to the screen. So one by one I'm going to explain all three. So just look at, so I have a part, this part, this is the previous part, so I'm going to use this part. So just select the text with ladder. Insert annotation text with ladder. So now you just insert the annotation text with ladder. Select the text with ladder. Now it is asking to select the edge or face, so I'll select this edge. So now it is, you can mention here CATIA part edge, click OK. So now you can see, so this is called text with ladder. So just go to insert annotation text. Now it is asking to select the plane, so if I select XY plane, so it will return in XY direction. You can mention the part name. Okay, so this is the second type. And if you go to insert annotation text parallel to the screen, so it is asking which parallel you want. So if I select this face, so you can mention PART part 3. Okay, so it is a parallel to the screen. So this is called text tools command. So I understand, and even you guys understand this, all the three types of tools, how to use this text. This text generally it is used when you will go to the enter the drawing part. So in the drawing, most of the when you will go to the company, so in company generally it is very useful drawing part to sketch the front view, side view, and top view, as well as the symmetric view. In that time, you need to mention the part name. And the whole name, thread name, and whatever the part of name, you need to mention the name. So that time it is very useful. So I hope you understand this tutorial. So in next video we'll discuss with another example. Thank you for watching this video.